And I'd like to read a poem that's in the book by Anita Crowshoe. It's called, "We Are All Treaty People. The city sits on traditional lands, follows traditional paths, traditional practices. What tradition desires lands, paths, and practices? As long as the sun shines, the grass grows. Creator knows natural and absolute laws. Beyond cities, buildings, and human ways. The battles change when we no longer stand eye to eye on the plains. Remember, Nitsit Dapi. Real people includes us, you. We are all treaty people."